getting very brave and very close.
Dug that out.
The hole would have been dug by something like an aardvark first to eat the termites in the termite mound. And then the hyenas go in and they excavate a bit further, make it a bit more inhabitable.
He's been brave. Hello.